So, hello guys. In this video, I will show you how to hide ruler guide. So guys, if you need ruler guide and you want to know how to get and how to bring this one, so it's very quick and basic method. Okay, so very quick method and very basic, like you move your cursor to this ruler and press left key of left button of mouse and pick and drop anywhere where you want, like this. So this is the horizontal line, and similarly you can bring vertical. And if you want to hide and you don't need, so right click anywhere and here you will see hide guides. So like this you can show and hide this ruler guideline. Thanks for watching.